and the amount of community input that will exist in this process. I think it's very important. Everything from conducting public workshops to share information, community outreach, community meetings, sharing community input and staff recommendations, et cetera, going between October of this year through September or October of next year. I think this is going to be an all-inclusive process we should take a lot of pride in, and just wanted to point it out for the record.
Thank you, Ms. Newton.